Content marketing is an integrated sport, a team sport. As I often say, the content marketing team's job is not to be good at content, it is to make the business good at content. And so how are we creating the education, the standards, the guidelines to help salespeople be content creators and distributors and purveyors? How are we helping the C-suite become better at content? How are we becoming better at content, making the business better at content as an operation? Two, the lessons learned, consider differentiating on an ecosystem across the entire journey rather than trying to only focus in on that buying window when we want to focus in there. And third, building content that's acted upon. Building content that always has a call to action, always has a next best step. No dead ends in our content. I read a piece of thought leadership, there is a next best action for me to take. The only way you know what next best action for that to take is if you're working ahead of time, if you're working to where I know that at the end of this white paper I want to put a link to this webinar which is related to it, et cetera, et cetera. And the only way I get all those things connected in that way is if I have a good operation to be able to do that.